this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video in Squishy and my Skyden! Woo! And the crowd goes wild.
Yay.
Hello, Squishy!
Hello, Stampy!
I'm surprised you're actually being Squishy for once. Where are you, Squishy? Are you hiding?
I've just gone to the shops. I've just gone to the shops for a bit. Yeah.
Oh, can you pick me up some milk, please?
Okay, sure. Okay.
And some eggs.
Yeah, eggs. Yep. Sure. Anything
and some
else?
Sugar.
Sugar. You want sugar?
And some
okay.
Wheat.
And wheat. Okay,
and
I'm
wheat.
On it. Don't
and
worry.
Some,
I'll be back.
And some cherries.
All right, cherries. Okay, so you want milk, eggs, sugar, wheat, and cherries.
I wonder what Stampy wants to make. Mushroom
okay.
Stew. He wants to make mushroom stew. Right, okay. Well, while you go to the shop, I'm going to go and look around to see if I can make any friends on the Sky Den.
Oh, okay.
I think finding any friends.
There was something that was near to the rabbit railway, and I didn't know what it was.
To be fair, Wabbit Railway is a hard thing to say.
It's a
right,
hard
well, I'm on the
sure.
old, I'm on the Wabbit Railway, and no, I can't see anyone. Can't see anyone on here.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna go to the shops, and I'll I'll pick up your cake ingredients.
Wee! Mushroom stew ingredients. That's what I was making. I promise.
Mushroom stew ingredients. Sure. Okay.
Well, I've just gone down the whole railway and found nothing or no one. Hello? Oh! Hello? Do you speak? You don't seem to have a mouth. Do you speak?
Grass doesn't talk.
Wait a... Who said that?
No
Was that my conscience? Is that a little Stampy in the inside my head? Oh, grass doesn't talk, Stampy. You should know that. Yeah, you should have known that. That's what I said. That's what I was thinking. I know I agree with you. Of course you do. You are me. I know. Okay, well, to be fair, you should have been standing about here. And there's a bit of a gap of dirt before the grass. I don't think we can consider this as Squishy winning the grass race, I'm afraid.
I think Squishy's the winner.
Who's speaking now?
Your conscience.
Is that the voice of my head?
Oh, look, Squishy's the winner. Oh, look, Squishy's so amazing. You know what? You know what? Out of all the ducks in the land, Squishy is the best.
Are these my thoughts?
Stampy conscience out.
Right, well, I'm going to not turn around, but I'm going to head to the house, and I think we should have a meeting. I think I should have a meeting with Squishy. So whenever Squishy gets back from the shops, I think it would be ideal for her to head straight to the kitchen so we can have ourselves a chitty chat, okay? Wherever she is, wherever she may be, I think a good idea would be for her to head to the kitchen once she's back from the... Oh, hi, Squishy!
Hello, Stams. I didn't have any ingredients for the cake. However, I picked you up some dirt.
What type of shop did you go to?
It was like a garden center?
Squishy.
Yes?
Did you just go and stand on a hill and then dig up some dirt? Because that's not shopping.
Oh.
That's digging.
But I paid. I paid for it.
Did you go and leave money on a hill, then dig up some dirt?
Thank you.
See you tomorrow. Bye.
I didn't pay for this week's shop.
You didn't pay for the dirt. I've got contraband goods. You can take this back. I do not want it.
Wait, I only gave you one. Where did you get the other ones from? Did you steal these?
Oh, I happen to have. I had some contraband goods on me anyway. So. Oh. There's an egg in my seat. Don't mind if I sit here, do you? Right. I have the cookie you're talking. You need to be quiet. Okay? Right. So, basically, we have finished Mushroom Mountain, which was probably our biggest project yet. And so now, we need to start building a new thing. And I think we should also start doing some serious fortage on preparing to battle the Ender Dragon, seeing as that is what the main goal is at the moment. But I had an idea for what we should be building while looking out for Enderman, and that is a trophy for the winner of the grass race. What do you think?
how big is this trophy going to be? Because I think the grass face is so... Stay down. You're not part of this meeting. You're nothing to do. Come on. Out you get. Out you get. Get out the... Okay, so this trophy should be very, very big and very, very shiny. So I suggest us making it out of a very shiny, shiny material. However, it's going to be very expensive. No, because it's easy to get gold nuggets. We can make gold bars and they make gold blocks. Okay, carry on.
I like it. So I think it could be a huge gold trophy, but then I think we should do it so it's got grass coming out of it, like blades of grass, like all coming out the top.
And it should have, like, GR on it, like engraved, like, grass race, and then 2015, I think, because it needs to have a date on it. And then, like, all the next years that we do the grass race, it should be the exact same trophy. So this is a very momentous occasion. We need to make the exact same trophy every year now, okay? And stamps. Can we get this chicken removed? Okay, let's see if he has an idea. Go on, chicken, you carry on.
Oh. Well... I think that instead of building a big trophy, you should build a house for all of the chickens, because we're all stuck here living inside of the walls or inside the kitchen, and we have nowhere to call ourselves a home. So maybe instead of doing what you said
okay,
you were doing...
Okay, that's enough. Just be quiet. Excuse me, I have the cookie talking. Now be quiet, chicken. Down you go. Down you go. Goodbye. Bye.
All I wanted was a home.
No.
I regret everything.
Right, well, while we're here, should we have an early game of a painting roulette?
Yeah, let's do it. I'll put the cookie of talking back into the... I'll put it in the dispenser. There we go. Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Squishy. I couldn't help overhearing your plan, and I must say it sounds absolutely awful.
Oh, what would you recommend, Kevin? What do you want us to build?
I'm not an ideas man. I just make the food.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. Okay, can I play
painting
roulette?
Well, go on then. Press my button.
All right. Okay. All right. Oh, an egg. Thanks, Kevin.
I got melon from Kevin.
Oh, right. I got
gold, 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 gold. Right. Tell you what. So I think we should build it.
Oh, stamps.
Oh, I'm sorry. Let's. I'm gonna build it a home.
Okay,
build
a house.
This chicken a home. There we go. There's its home. Right. Okay. Oh. So I think we should build. It's at the end of where the grass race is.
Okay.
Do you think?
Are we gonna build like a special platform out for it? Like next to the
grass. Yeah, yeah. So I'll start building a platform out. Squishy, do you want to go and get as much gold as you can?
I'm on it.
I think
I've
there's a bunch
of
wood.
Don't worry, I got loads. I got loads.
All right, there's some in the chest as well. So you want to get like, yeah, as much as you can afford. Because we're going to be having to build out of it. And oh, it's getting close. We might have a photo finish on this grass race. There's one block between us.
Okay.
Very exciting. And we got a bit of a confession to make, okay? The grass race has been going on for a while, and both Squishy and me can't remember what the original competition was. I know we wanted to get grass to here, but I can't remember if we actually did have an original prize. So if we did, scrap that. The new prize is the trophy.
Okay. We forgot.
we're forgetful. It's been a while, though, and a lot's happened between then. Right, so I'm going to build out... a new platform here. So I reckon it should be quite a traditional looking, like kind of like goblet style trophy.
Okay.
And then like just blades of grass all like coming out of the top. Do you think that would look
good?
Whoa,
sorry, I just got 10 like stacks of sticks, which is good because then I can like get 10 stacks of gold nuggets. So I think this is going to be good. I thought it was going to be harder to get all the gold, but I think it's going to be fine.
It's way easier than like a normal like on the ground world.
Yeah,
it's easier to buy them rather than to dig them up. So it's actually
okay.
So about the
the grass blades, are we gonna use like wool, like green wool, or?
Yeah, I don't know what else we could use, to be honest. I mean, that's probably going to be the last. So I think we could fill it with dirt and then do it as if it's like kind of like a plant pot trophy.
Yeah,
with grass growing out of. I think we'll look cool. We should probably sleep as well. There's one bed. Do you have a bed? Or
I have a bed.
Do you have a bed on you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I always take a bed with me.
Do you
want to
go to sleep there quick?
Yeah.
I'm going to sleep here with the grass. Oh no! Oh, you got a head a bit. Oh, you're pulling away.
Yeah.
I don't want to go to all of this effort building a big trophy. Then it's like, oh, well, there you go, squishy.
Enjoy my hard work. You have to make it amazing. You have to make it amazing because, you know, we need to have a good prize stamps.
Because we don't know who's going to win yet as well. Like, we might as well both put full effort in just for the chance that we're we're actually going to win.
Wow, stamps.
Yeah, huh?
I'm such a silly Billy. Okay, so... I've been like going, oh, this is why isn't it like getting rid of any of the nuggets? It's because like I'm converting bars into the blocks and then the blocks back into bars and I'm literally going back and forth like transferring them. Because there's two
You're
going to
be
bars.
There for a while, aren't you, Squishy?
Yeah. Don't worry, Stamps, jump on it. There we go.
I think, Squishy.
Yes.
You know the castle carriage?
Yeah.
I think it just pooped.
Okay. Why do you think that?
It looked like it. Everyone rewind the video and watch that back. It looked like it pooped.
Why did it poop? How did it do that?
I don't know. It just did it.
Yeah. Okay.
No mess. It was very tight. It's missing a wheel as well, I just noticed.
Right,
but,
stamps. Yeah. I have 15 blocks.
Poopy carriage. Pardon? Sorry.
Poopy
15.
Yeah.
Okay, I think we need way more than this.
Oh. Okay, I'm going to go get some more wood. Don't worry. I'm on it.
Yeah, and don't forget we can trade like any item. It doesn't have to just be wood. It's any item we can trade as well.
Yeah, but sticks
are
the easiest to get. They're good. Actually, no. Someone
gave
me
another
item.
Yeah, but if we have like a bunch of...
I forgot.
Like if we have a bunch of just like bones, or, you know, just stuff we don't need as well, we can like just trade anything, you know? I think there's a bunch of wood in the actual chests as well.
Yeah,
from
there
where
is.
We've just been gathering them.
I've just picked up a stack of like the raw wood, so that's going to be useful. It's going to get a lot. Right, there we go.
Should I just start building? Is that okay?
Make some fences around the outside, Stampy.
Okay, well, I got the fences that we had anyway. The fences are just for you, aren't they? Just so you don't immediately fall off.
Yeah, put some fences around the area, Stamp.
I'm making the platform a little bit bigger. I just really want to make sure that this is finished, like, before the grass race is over. You know, I don't want me to win, and then I'm just there, like, having to wait for,
for
the prize. You know, you want to win and then get the prize immediately. It's going to be so funny when it's like... they're one block away because the only way we're going to tell who won is like literally by watching them. So
I
just
know,
to
we're
going to
have to just stand
coming
there.
Up at some point is going to be an episode where we're literally just staring at the grass waiting for it to spread.
Yes.
We'll find something interesting to chat about. We'll probably miss it. We'll end up getting distracted and miss it and not know who wins.
Seven,
right, I think I'll build out the... I'm just going to start building. I can't bother to do fences. I'll do fences later.
Okay, so, Stamp, now we know a stack of raw wood gets you 7 stacks of sticks. 7 stacks of sticks.
Okay. Oh, I think the carriage just pooped again. I saw it.
What do you think the carriage
pooped?
All right, okay, Stamp.
I don't know. Oh, can you get gold with stone, or do I need a... Oh, no, I think I need an iron pickaxe quick. Right, let me go and put this down. I'm not sure if you can do the blocks.
I don't want to risk it. I can make an iron pickaxe.
It's okay. I got a little bit of iron on me anyway. It's okay. Right. I just don't want to... Yeah, I don't want to just lose a whole block of gold. It's nice because I never get to build out of gold. So it's kind of a nice change building out of gold now.
Here you go.
If I do this... How much did you get?
7. It's a lot. It's a lot to like... To be fair, you have to get like 9 bars of gold, and each bar of gold has to be 9 gold nuggets, and like it's just a lot, Stamps. And I think I've run out of nuggets. Oh no, there's more here. It's fine. I can get some more.
Okay.
Trade these.
If I do it like this, yeah, we're gonna need a lot more.
Okay. Okay. Don't worry. I'm on it. Don't you worry. I am collector gatherer duck. That's what I am.
If I go like this and then up like here. Yeah, okay, well, I've finished all of the the ones that we had so far. I'll put them to use.
I guess I'll start doing the other pencil. Oh, I just thought, like, can the trophy, like, when we find out who the winner is, how are we going to, like, engrave their name into it? Maybe we should
put
like
a sign on it.
No. I think we should put, like, a coloured block, like, about here to the winner. Like, you can have an orange one and I can have a yellow one.
Well, if we just leave, like a gap, like a space.
Yeah,
in it.
It needs to be filled in. That's like the jewel.
Okay. Jewel. I don't know how this looks. If I break these away, then I'll be able to use more as well. So it's gonna like start off wide and then go like kind of like think of like a wine glass kind of style.
Like a goblet.
Yeah, it doesn't really. Actually, no, this will look okay. Then if it starts going wider at the top there,
will it
I think
have
this would be
handles?
Good. Yeah. I think you know, so you can like hold it up and kiss it and stuff.
Really? So you can hold it up and kiss it and stuff.
You know, that's what people do when they get trophies, don't they? They like hold it up to the sky and they're like, oh, I love
it. I really love it. I want to marry this trophy.
Right, I'm going to go like start going out wider here then.
Oh, this is interesting. Good job.
Can you kind of see what it is? Did you get what I'm doing?
Sure, I guess.
Whoa, you'll be load more. Right, okay. Yeah. Let's go and start building out like this. Does this make sense?
I mean, it's not that it makes sense, stamps. It's nothing to do with it making sense. It's to do with it...
Does it look good?
Does it look good? Yeah, I think it will.
Yeah, my strategy for building on Skyden. Just start building. Oh, it's going to be like Mushroom Mountain again, where I spend ages on it, and then you just come and just sort it all out immediately.
Yeah, it'll be fine, don't worry. We're nearly running out of gold nuggets in the chests.
Really?
We've only got 3 stacks left.
Okay, it doesn't matter. We're allowed to, as long as we buy things, we're allowed to add more in, so that doesn't matter too much.
Oh, okay.
We're going to have a look at this. Let me go and see. Oh, no, this looks okay. You can kind of see what it is going to be. So if that, like, imagine that top bit going out, like, way bigger and, like, wider.
Okay. Like,
I think it will look okay. Five. And then all the grass coming out the top as well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I don't like, I think this part here looks a bit thin. I don't like that bit.
Well, if we do the whole thing and if it still looks thin, then we can just like add blocks around that bit. I know. Okay. I did second guess myself when I was building it. I changed it a couple times. Right. If I then go and do that bit there and then do this bit like here and then
trophy
do that bit there.
I'm going
to
check
so
on
the
grass
front
race.
Angle. Okay.
Oh, your bed's in the way. Up. Oh, we're drawing. But your bed's
the
in
bed
the way.
Helps.
Hmm.
No, the bed's my tactic. Actually, I'm going to move it because I don't know if the bed will block it. I want the bed to be the goal. This is the carrot on the stick of the grass race. I want to give the grass something to aim for. You were ahead by 2 a second ago, though. I can't believe how close to the end
this
we
is
are.
So intense.
I can't believe how long it took as well for them to get this far. Right, let's go and we can go and build out a little bit wider here. And then, yeah, we'll have to put some more gold in the chest so we can go and buy some more. And then, yeah, we can carry on doing the grass race trophy.
I think in the next episode, I'm going to really pimp out my grass race lane.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm
going to
decorate
it. This is the sprint finish.
this is where it all counts.
I also do kind of want to build a... can we build a little mini house for that chicken? Because I do feel a little bit bad.
I know, you've locked him in. That poor little chicken.
We're building like a little mini house
them.
As well.
He asked for all the chickens to have a home. It wasn't just him. He wasn't a selfish chicken. He's selfless.
Baby steps. So what? We'll build him the starter of a house and then he can do extensions at his leisure. Yeah?
At his leisure.
We don't have to do all the work for him. So that's what the plan is for the next episode of Skyden. And as per always, there'll be a link to that in the description. But for now, careful. We want to thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you
later.
Bye.